pass the mic on to Mayor Devane.
Thank you, Bobby. So welcome everybody to Diwali. It's our first city mayor at Madhvi Najjar. And the cultural committee, if they could come up, Christy and Danya. Right, come on. Now, those of you who haven't been to Marcus Christ Hall before, probably have no idea what it looks like without all this decoration. They have transformed Marcus Christ Hall from, fill in the adjective, to what it is today. And they actually got rid of the smell as well, thanks to the incense. So I didn't think it would be possible. They accomplished it. And not only did they accomplish it, these three young ladies, those of you who joined us for the Halloween parade, which was less than a week ago, they transformed the outside, took, not only decorated the Halloween, took Ryan Berger and Trustee Art Savarese. We also have our state senator, Anna Kaplan, who's here to celebrate with us.
Namaste. Happy Diwali, everyone, and good afternoon. As a political refugee myself, I look around the room and I see the colors of America, the people who make America the special place that it is. The state of New York, the special state that it is. Sharing with us your heritage, your delicious food, your hospitality, and your beautiful colors. And God bless all of you. Thank you, Mayor.
He had said, you know, should we invite politicians? And I said, we actually had this conversation. I said, sure, you can invite politicians, but if they're running, if they win or lose, since it's after Election Day, you're probably not going to see them. There's an exception to that.
Yes.
We have our newest member. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thank you. You know, first of all, wow. Look at this. This is unbelievable. And I also came from another place out in Melbourne, another ceremony, and I couldn't believe the building. It's such a beautiful place. But, you know, I've been on the board in the Village of Mineola for 9 years. And I dedicate myself.
It's all about, you know, doing your best, trying your best to bring people together. And I appreciate that. Thank you so much. Thank you. I'm here to serve you. And I thank you all. You gave me this opportunity to do my best to deliver why, you know, I was running and why I'm here. So thank you so much. And enjoy your day. Thank you. Happy Diwali.
Of prosperity, who I've been praying to, I didn't even know who she was, but for at least 40 years waiting for her. So I'm hoping now that we're participating in this that I will get some prosperity. But I did learn that a little bit more about it, that this is a celebration of lightness, the light over the darkness, knowledge over ignorance, and good over evil. And that what you do on Diwali is you have lights, you light those lights, you light off fireworks, and you celebrate with family and friends, and you eat, which all sounds fantastic. And what it is you honor the community and your family and friends. And what better celebration could we have than Diwali? I mean, that's bringing the community together, and that's what we're looking to do. So let's all celebrate together. You're gonna love us. The village board is here. We promise, although this looks beautiful, this building looks beautiful. Okay. And before we start with the performers, one of the things that Mavi and I always talked about, we talked about
people who say Diwali, happy Diwali.
Sole, 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 sole
Historically, the five-day festival celebrates the victory of light over darkness. Hindus all over the world celebrate this holiday by lighting lamps, setting up fireworks.
Of light over darkness and good over evil and knowledge over ignorance. In our house, as far as I can remember, Diwali lasts for days. My parents start preparing for Diwali days in advance by deep cleaning or making us do the deep cleaning. By decorating the inside and outside of the house with lights and diyas. My mom makes us wear our best Indian kurtas. The day of Diwali, we dress up, go to the temple, come home and do our puja, and eat a lot of Indian food and do some fireworks like sparkles. Then we have...
Hi everyone, happy Diwali. How's everyone feeling? So we are all here today to celebrate Diwali. This celebration has many meanings to it and celebrated in many different ways around the world. But overall reason why this holiday is celebrated is because it celebrates the victory of good over evil and light over darkness. Hence why it's known to be the Festival of Lights. This holiday originates from India and is commemorated for 5 days, where candles are lit, colors are bright, and hundreds of delicious foods are eaten with family and friends. Today, some of us are celebrating and acknowledging this holiday for the first time today, while others have been celebrating for years since childhood. But that makes it much more of a learning experience for everyone. I hope everyone, before everyone leaves today, that you learn something new about the culture that we are surrounded by, in hopes of being mindful of those who celebrate and why they do. As we are surrounded by all these lights and wearing these traditional clothing, I wish you a happy Diwali and that we carry out this festival's theme and message in our lives starting today, which is new beginnings and a journey guided by goodness and light. Thank you.
She has been absolutely awesome from the day I reached out to Memorial High School for help. I think I wouldn't be doing any of the events if I didn't have you and your team that you bring every time. So thank you.
Thank you. Hey everyone. Just to not only say thank you to everyone who has come, but also to everyone from my side of the family. Thank you guys for coming and supporting. A little bit more information about Diwali, perhaps best known as Festival of Lights, like we said. Derived from the Sanskrit Dipavali, which means row of lights, Diwali is known for the bright, burning clay lamps that celebrates and lines up outside their homes, like we've seen here today. If you've got a sweet tooth, this festival is for you. The most delicious tradition is the gift candy.
For helping us out. In fact, the chairs you're sitting on are supplied by them. They have been such an aid and an assistance. Reed wanted to dance for you, but we're running a little behind time, so he's not going to be able to do that. Next year, we'll be here next year. And I also want to introduce Joe Avakush. Joe, come on up. So those of you who are at the Halloween parade, Joe's from the fire department.
Good job, man. Good job.
I like the barbecue.